Hey, what's up, guys? Today I will show you how to take out your memory card the proper way. Okay, because never ever take them out like just like this. You could erase your stuff. Okay, so here goes. So what you do is just power off the system by holding the power button, power off, and then from there you take out your memory card. That way you won't erase any of your stuff. There it is. Thanks for watching.